mobile. I'm going to hold back from giving my thoughts on this game. I'm not super excited about it, but I've battled my way through the first 7 chapters, so I at least have some control over my account. The first thing I would recommend you do, though, at the launch of a game is there's always lots of gift codes or redeem codes or whatever you like to call them. So if you press on your governor, then into settings, and then gift redemption. The first one we have to collect is OOE mobile launch. And it's 10/17 for some reason. Well, that's the date. I only just got that because I'm from the UK. That doesn't look like the date to me. So let's try this one. Exchange. Exchange successful. The next one we have is AOE. And this time it's M for mobile. And then global. Global. And then launch. LAUNCH. 10 October 17th. Let's go for that one. Exchange. Successful. Number 3 is AOE. M again for mobile. Then launch. LAUNCH. Show. I guess maybe this is from a live stream. And again, 10/17. So exchange. Successful. Brilliant. Number 4, King of AOE Mobile. Exchange. Successful. The next one we have is AOE Mobile KR. Whatever that means. Numbers 10/17. Let's exchange. Successful. Last one is nice and sweet. AOE mobile. Good luck. GL. I like that. Good luck. There you go. That's nice. I like that from the marketing team. So successful, successful, successful. How do we get out of this exchange? There we are. Back to settings. Back to my governor. And hopefully that should have filled up my somewhere. Got up my items somewhere. I don't know how can we see them. Mail maybe? No, that's Alliance. Wow, I am new to this. Anyhow, they've gone in somewhere. They've been successful. So whether they're in my inventory or whether I have to go into the mail and open them, I don't know. The next I think you'll be hearing me from this game is I'm a free to play and I like to pick through a game and try and get myself do something impressive or interesting, and if I do anything, I think it will have something to do with the Pillar of Merit skin. But this is not currently an event that we can do. It starts on the 10th of the 19th, and I suspect, my gut feeling is, we might need to get, I don't know, 1.5 million power or something like that to get this skin, which as free to play was probably pretty hard, but we've got a couple of days maybe just to hoard up and then try and grab that. So I'm just going to mess around, not gain too much power, and wait for that event to start, which might be a massive mistake. We don't know. I am still wondering, though, where, of course, those items I've just got have gone. But I will find them in a minute. Maybe they're already in my bag. Or maybe it's a mail up here. Customize? No. Anyhow, no idea. So I've only just been able to start clicking around. I can get to the map now. I've just joined a random alliance. As I say, I'm not super interested in this game, but I did tell the people, some people emailed me saying, would you have a look at it? And I refused to make any content without being able to play it. I can't really imagine that. And I did say I'd have a look at it before I decided whether I was going to make something for it. But anyhow, I hope these gift codes will certainly be helpful to anybody. And that's how to enter the gift codes. Thanks for watching. Oh, wait, second look. I found it. 13 males. There it is. Gift code rewards. Brilliant. So, look at all of those. That's a good start. Let's claim that one. So that's legendary somethings. That's something to go around my character. I mean, my goodness, they've got a lot of different things you can... Different resources, empire coins. But I'm sure they will be useful. So, grab your startup codes. If you're a free-to-play monster like me, maybe hold off until that event starts on the 19th before you go crazy gaining power. And of course, remember, it's always going to be a bit funny at launch. Nobody really knows what's going on, and the first few servers are going to be jam-packed and a bit of a nightmare. Thanks for watching this one. Don't know if I'm going to bother with this game, but if I do, here's my first effort. Thank you.